otherwise known as Love Us Into the Sea, and this is my third year at the Under 100 Art Show. I guess my work would best be described as a dark fairy tale in a way. I'd say my inspiration comes from a lot of dark childhood fantasy stories, and I like to mix a lot of animals with leaves or trees or a lot of macabre styles, but at the same time keep it kind of playful. Kind of leaves a lot to the imagination, and I like to make it a children's horror book in a way, leaving my audience kind of thinking, well, where did he come up with that? I have some new pieces I'm ready to show you, as well as t-shirts that I cannot wait to bring out for you guys.